Indents and line spacing are two things that you can use to control how the text looks on the slide. And you can adjust them whether you're using normal paragraphs or a bulleted or numbered list. If you just want to quickly add a first line indent to a paragraph, you can put the insertion point at the beginning of the paragraph and then press the tab key. And you can see that this only affected the first line. So if you add a first line indent to each paragraph on the slide, it kind of helps them stand out from one another, which can make the text a little bit easier to read. There's another way to change the indents, and this affects all of the lines. First, I'm going to select the paragraphs that I want to change, and I want to push the lines to the right to add more space between the image and the text. On the Home tab, click Increase List Level, and you can see that the left edge of the text moves to the right. And that's actually too much space, so I'll click Decrease List Level. The other thing to notice is that when you change the indent, the font size changes too, so if you want the text to be a specific size, you may need to readjust it. You can also use these methods to change the indentation on a bulleted or numbered list. And one reason why you might want to do this is to create a multi-level list. You can select the lines that you want to change, and then click Increase Indent Level. And this is a multi-level list because these items form a kind of sublist that is organized under this line. Now, to make these lines stand out a little bit more, we can just change the bullet type. So having a different bullet here really helps to show that these lines are together and that they're on a different level from the other lines. The only thing I don't like about the bullets is that they're a little bit too far away from the text. So I'm going to fine-tune them using the ruler. To do this, go to the View tab and put a check where it says Ruler. And when you select the lines, you'll be able to see the indent markers. And with a bulleted list, you can just move the first line indent marker to control how far the bullet is from the text. I want it to be pretty close to the text, but not too close. This can really make your lists look a lot more polished. Now I'm going to go back to the paragraphs, and I'd like to adjust the spacing in between the lines to open this up a little bit. You can select the paragraphs, and on the Home tab, go to the Line Spacing command, and you can choose a line spacing value here. But I'd really like something that's in between these two values, say 1.3. To do that, just go down to Line Spacing Options, and next to Line Spacing, choose Multiple. And then you can just type in the value that you want here. While we're here, we can adjust the paragraph spacing, which is the extra spacing before and after each paragraph. So I'm going to change the spacing after to 12 points. This has spread out the lines a little bit, and you can also see that the paragraphs are farther apart now, which is going to make it easier for the audience to read the text. So the indents and line spacing can really make the difference between a presentation that looks pretty good and one that looks polished and professional.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.